Hello everyone, my name is Oum Saokosal. Today we will talk about Android RecyclerView, about the layout manager. So this is where you can find me, YouTube Oum Saokosal as usual, Facebook GasolGeek, Twitter Oum Saokosal, and some of the source code in GitHub, including my library in the GitHub GasolGeek. Okay. So we learned in the previous tutorial that we could do the data from a database from MySQL, and we convert to the JSON, and then we add to an array list, and we went to adapter, and now we can show up the data from the database. So now in this lesson, we will talk about layout manager. Okay, and now we want to talk about some of the UI. Actually, the video is not going to be long because it's not going to be hard to do that. So now we use the linear layout here. Okay, we go to the main activity. Here, the linear layout. So if you want to show the linear layout, but maybe you want to scroll, you know, like reversely. Now the top is the newer thing, you know. But let's see the chart, like messaging, you know, the messenger on Facebook or Line or Telegram. If you see that, you're gonna see the text box at the bottom, and the newest message gonna be at the bottom as well. So you wanna do that as well. So first is the what's that? The context. The second one is the linear layout, and you want to scroll as vertical. So from down, you know, up and down like that. And the third one is the reverse. If you say true, it means that you're gonna show up the let's run it. Let's see. Now you see? No. You have to run it from the start. So stop and restart, then you can see the result here. Okay, now you see the now it's at the top or at the bottom now, okay? It reverse if you change to true. And you want to change to horizontal. So I think you can just run it. You can just use the instant running. Yes. So now it's this reverse. So now you can show up like this, okay? So it's kind of be like a, you know, very strange. But imagine the app for Arabic, you know, like they write something from the right to left, so they want to show their application like that as well. So it's a good chance that you can just do it by changing the code here, okay? And you can change to another layout. You can change to grid layout. And here you need another option is just called time span, like span count, yeah. But the number two is actually is a number of column, and maybe I want to change to vertical first, and then four, yeah, four. See that? Now you can see two columns now. And you want to change to horizontal, is the same thing. And you want to change to the reverse, it's also the same. And then you can have another one called staggered grid manager, but it needs only two. It's a span count and the orientation. So you don't need the context, you don't need the reverse. You cannot do reverse here. So uh, What is it? Let's see, what is it? Number 2, and then stack it. Yes, vertical. And what else? Okay, so I think needs the this one, V7, okay? So we need to change that as well. Okay, that's all. And you will see. Stacked is the layouts, is quite the same to the website called Pinterest. If you know Pinterest, you know, the layout is gonna be like grid. Oh, this one maybe I need to change the height of the item as well. So where is it? Product here. So here I gotta call merge parent because I put the size as the same thing, 300 dp. Yeah, it's gonna be merge to the item. No, it's not. It's not like that. This is the parent. Okay. So here, the image. This is the text. Let's see. We're gonna use the wrap content here. This one. Let's call wrap content. Okay, so you need to change the height as well, the height of the card view here to wrap content and the image to wrap content. Then you can show up like this, okay? Okay, it's very cool. If you go to the internet and you type Pinterest, I'm not sure you know it, but I think maybe most of you already knows this website. It's a very good site as well. What's going on with my internet? But anyway, now you can see that. And if you change to the rotation like that, maybe you know, like you, if you know the code, when you change to the landscape mode, then you can change to the 4. Okay, let's see that. Wow, it's gonna be forever now. What's going on? Okay, see that? Now the layout is like this. Okay, it's very, very similar to the Pinterest, but I hope that maybe your internet is better than mine. And then let's say you wanna have more layout, okay? The Android, the new, Android RecyclerView only provide you with the 3 layout managers here. The one with the linear layout, grid layout, and stacked grid layout manager. Okay, here is the Pinterest. Okay, now see that? It's very, very similar. Actually, it's the same. Okay, except maybe you need to customize the, you know, the shadow, whatever you want to. Okay, now if you want to have more layout manager, it's very easy this day. You just go to github.com. Okay, and you just type Android, maybe just RecyclerView, I think, layout manager. Okay, now you can see a lot of you know, plugin that you can just use that. Okay, so maybe just test anyone, and usually they come with the Gradle. Just copy the Gradle, that's enough. And you can see the same for here now. So Oh, you don't have that. But some of the GitHub, you can see the, things like that. You can change that, okay? And maybe you can change to something like this. It's okay, let me show this. This is not mine, but just look cool. Just copy, and you go to your Gradle. And then sync now. And the code is very simple. You just use this. Yeah. Okay. And then after you sync, here, maybe just copy the whole thing like this. It's fine. And you want to call manager here. Okay, so the what is the name of it? Carouse, yeah, carouse. I don't know how to spell it. Carouse, yeah. You know the carouse thing here. You have to have the what is it? The recycler view smaller than the user one. So usually when we put the recycler view here, we put the whole, you know, like the whole screen. So you want to change to something smaller. So the height here, maybe I want to change to 400 dp. okay, now it's done. Let's run it. So it's gonna be what you call, so we'll head back to this one. Okay, you see that now? So you can scroll down, you see. It's not gonna be very smooth, but you can see the chain now. And just a good example now. And maybe that is, maybe you can customize a little bit the size. Okay. But the idea is that even though you can have only three layout managers from Android Recycler Views, but actually you can have more from GitHub. Okay, so let's go there and explore it yourself. Okay, that's it for this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. And in the next video, I will talk about how to make something cooler. I want to make something like this, you know, like the layout now has only one image, but maybe on Facebook you can see that some image has, you know, some item has three images, and another one have two, another one have, you know, five or four or one. It just takes, so you can customize that. Okay, so for now, just please don't forget to subscribe, and this is my Facebook page. If you have any question, please, if you don't want anyone to know your problem, please message me. Or if you just you want to share anything, you just comment down below the image. And now I'm gonna do the Swift 3 on Xcode. So if you like that, please don't forget to share, and you know, like, mention your friend here. Okay, so now I want to say goodbye, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.